not to be? That's a question, but not to me, because I know I'll always be in love with you. I see that you're the one, and I'm positive you'll agree, because I'll always love you just the way I do. I will put it like Mr. Romeo when he entered the balcony. He said, Juliet, my fiancée, how'd you like to marry me? To be or not to be, that's a question, but not to me, because I know that very soon we'll be a happy family. Yeah. Juliet, my fiancée, how'd you like to marry me? To be or not to be, that's the question, but not to me, because I know that very soon we'd be a happy family. To be or not to be, that's the question, but not to me. Aha, flowers for Mr. Shakespeare.